It turns out we are amazing kayakers. Like, not just
good,
maybe great. Okay, we're managing.
Significantly above average, at least. We're far past sufficient or adequate.
I mean, you pit me up against a wreck kayaker that's never been in a whitewater boat, I will
out whitewater
every day. But man, we're below the Thomson Reservoir now. This is crazy. This really is crazy stuff. All kinds of wave features that are just totally unique. Alright, here comes. Got a nice line. Oh, okay.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below, my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Situated, calm down, relax. And then we kind of go up, and then you ferry out, you take this right on down.
Made it here at least.
You guys good?
Good.
You take this right on down. And then you see that in the center, how that rooster tail kind of curves to the left?
Yeah.
And then you got that rock on the right.
Yeah.
You want to go right in the middle of that and shoot that straight on out.
Okay.
And when you hit, you lift that left knee up a little bit. Now carve it right down to the center there. Then eddy out right here on the right.
Woo! That was more intense than I thought it would be.
But then we can ferry back out. And then once you go down underneath the bridge, there's a eddy to the right.
That table saw was as awesome as it looked from above.
I thought it was better.
This slide. Yeah, you're right. The bottom of it was better. The slide was really cool.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her right well bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that.
This stuff is. This is awesome.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
You look wet. That's good.
I did, yeah.
Let's take it away from the go with the cliff.
So this canyon flushes out pretty good where this is really deep.
4 feet from the rock on the right side. Okay.
This is one of the features, huh? So you just slide right down the wallet.
Well, yeah, you can actually get up on your tail.
Oh.
Wow.
That's like 4 feet long.
I didn't expect to see that hole in there from where I was coming down.
Do a board slide?
Yeah. Jeez. Look at these things.
Yeah, it's crazy like that.
So really interesting wave features, like where they curl onto each other on themselves. When
it is a lot different than the upper.
Yeah.
100% different.
I'm assuming it's the cut rocks that are doing that type of thing. If we went swimming in these, that would be a little bit of a problem. But
especially like by tabletop and by 210.
Yeah.
But it still has more recovery spots than I expected.
Yeah.
I'm impressed with all you guys. This is some pretty intense stuff and it's going pretty well. I'm saying that I'm impressed with myself too. But I didn't want to let it sound weird or anything. Dad, sometimes you're playing in an eddy line like that, and it feels like you got your side way up there, and it still pulls you down sometimes. I mean, not if you're an expert, but... Rock.
This boat is just so buoyant. It's like, oh, I'm gonna sink in that. Oh, guess not.
I called it out a little bit late, huh?
I was looking at it, getting all excited, and I hit a rock that was sticking like 6 inches out of the water.
I tried to cut it between two rocks. Lancer saw me on that one. That was surprising.
I almost missed it, too.
I didn't think I was going to hit that second set. I thought I had to cut in between. Yeah, I went. I got almost beached myself there.
Those were fun. Like,
it was really fun.
Nothing got sketchy. It was just like, they're big, but they're fun.
So, I basically went right down the middle. See where it's just crawling over like that? You just get a good boot stroke and you just shoot right over and out. But if you don't, that shit's gonna suck you back in.
Yeah. So you aim for the bubble here?
You come in, and then you go to the right. And just naturally just shoot stuff in the hole.
But you're aiming for this later bubble, not hitting the drop, right?
No, you do not want to go directly in that big drop.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
There's rocks that come up real fast.
So, honestly,
I'll run it, you guys can watch and see.
That's probably a good choice, because all that recirculation in there worries me a little bit. I don't love it. Let's see what happens.
It's hard to find the right line. When you're going into it, I'm like, eh? I had no idea if that was the right spot.
He said, don't go this way. I'm guessing there's jig and stuff in there.
Yeah.
Did they go that way?
Good to know. Because I would have gone that way too. Probably backwards for fun.
He's got a nice line. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Attaboy!
Yeah! Oh, that one's
like left. You want to boost off of that.
Left?
Yeah, way to the left.
Way left?
Yep.
And nice boost. Recovery.
Okay. This little guy will suck you in and not let you go.
Yeah. Yeah, you just dropped away. I was like, did he turn over? Nope, that's just how much it drops. Oh, hit the peak. A lot more straightforward than the twisted one, though. Like, it's just a nice size drop. Looks relatively straight across. Is
it? Hit it with speed and keep going.
Yeah. Is the, like, if you tried to do the more middle part, is there just more rocks below that, or why is left so?
You end up nose diving it.
Yep.
It'll push you back.
Gotcha.
And you're stuck. And you're gonna be hydro-spinning.
Yeah, that's what I did a couple weeks ago.
Ooh.
Is that a warm-up pool? Yeah, a warm-up pool. Yeah, I bet it's warm, too.
We just finished. That makes it a cool-down pool.
Yeah.
We ended our paddle here, but it put us really close to the octopus, so of course, we had to go check it out. And it is crazy.
So you go all the way up to the top, and you hug the right side all the way down. So when you hit that big pillow at the bottom, come up, and then go to the right.
What is this one rated if you take
that's
this
class four.
Okay. I thought you were talking about if you went over, that the whole rapid. Got it.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to tell me back in the day that we hit something at higher water and it was class four. It's like,
that's the ratings that are given. I don't make that up. So we've done a few class fours. The waterfall.
So yeah, that when you flip, there's some guys that angle that.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah. You bottom out in rocks right here? No? Okay. Man, what a good day.
That was so fun.